If today was the last day that you and everybody else in the world could buy a six-pack of beer, how many would you buy? The answer is probably more than just one. If this is your last day to buy beer, you probably want to stock up, even if you have enough beer in your fridge. I mean, I don't even like beer, and I'd probably buy some if it was the last day it was on the market. However, beer isn't going anywhere, so you can take a deep breath. The idea that you have a limited amount of time to buy something can create an emotional response. And as salespeople, we can use that emotional response to sell more products. In this video, you will learn how to use scarcity to sell more, but also how to do it ethically and without manipulating. Sales representatives have a unique challenge in this digital age. How can you convince a customer that they need to buy an item now rather than tomorrow or next week or next month? Well, the answer lies in creating a sense of urgency. If the customer starts to feel nervous about waiting, they will be more inclined to make a purchase as soon as possible. This is a proven sales tactic that works for sales representatives and marketing professionals all around the world. Studies show that even small tricks on landing pages or an in-person consultation that create just a tiny sense of urgency can massively boost sales. In one example, an e-commerce guy added a countdown timer to the bottom of his website, and the version of the website that had a timer on it led to an 8.6% increase in conversions compared to the version of the website that did not. If you're trying to sell a product in a brick and mortar location, or maybe even over the phone, unfortunately a countdown timer would probably look out of place or odd. So, how can you create a sense of urgency in sales when the customer has time to seek out and purchase the product at any time that they want to? Let's talk about the importance of last day sales and limited edition sales. Think about an example of a new pair of shoes. You're looking for a new pair of shoes in the store but aren't completely convinced to make the purchase quite yet. The shoes are available online for the same price and you're thinking about waiting to make your purchase. Now right before you leave the store, the salesperson runs up to you and they say they have the shoes that you've been waiting for 20% off, but today is the last day of the sale. If you wait to buy the shoes tomorrow or next week, you'll have to pay 20% more, right? The limited edition may just be the tipping point for you. In my Psychology of Selling video course, which you can learn more about by checking the link in the description, you will learn in depth about why customers respond to this type of deal so well. The basic idea behind these sales is that humans naturally seek out pleasure and they try to avoid pain. When we are told that the shoes will cost more tomorrow or the next day, we begin to sense that we feel pain, if that we want to make the purchase later and realize that we have to pay more money. We can avoid that pain by purchasing the shoes now. Even if we were originally on the fence about making the purchase immediately, we will now see a benefit in walking home with the shoes. It'll feel better emotionally. The pleasure of getting a better value for the shoes is worth the pain of making the actual purchase. Now, this technique can be used through many different discounts or offers, and not every customer is going to walk in the store or shop online on the last day of a big sale. You can create a sense of urgency by using these four things. You can tell customers that you have a limited amount of products left in stock, which is actually a real thing, and you don't even have to lie about it, which is amazing, because lying in sales is bad. It ruins your reputation. Number two is updating customers with emails or phone reminders to alert them that there are only a few products up for grabs. Maybe you're only selling 100 of something. Number three is telling customers how long a sale or discount will last, because you need to inform them about when it's going to end. For example, today is the last day that you can get the Psychology of Selling course at a ridiculously low price of $297. And number four, alerting customers when you're raising the prices on certain items. And maybe you can even let them know what price you're raising it to. For example, in the Psychology of Selling, when I re-release it in 4 to 6 months, it's going to be at least $500. Now, remember the countdown statistic. If customers can get a physical sense of how much time they have left to make a purchase, their emotions will push them to close the sale. On the other hand, you shouldn't use scarcity as a trick to manipulate people. For example, in my Psychology of Selling course, I'm closing the doors to even buy the course. That's right, the ability to buy the course ends today because the course has been open for a couple days, and this is for a couple reasons. If you want to learn how to sell, I'm actually helping you by making you commit to the decision to learn how to sell better. This course is $297 right now, so I know it's not going to be an impulse buy for most people. I want you to succeed, and by understanding your brain, I can help you succeed faster by getting you to kill the procrastination by using scarcity. I also use this ability to cleverly kill your procrastination in the course too, but you'd have to buy it to find out. That's another thing called the curiosity principle and an information gap, something I also talk about in the course. Similarly, I can't personally help thousands of people, so setting a time limit on this course when it's open helps me differentiate those who are serious about selling more and gives me a smaller number of people to work with personally if they need it. So, as you know, this course closes today and it's not going to be open for 4 to 6 more months. But when it does open, like I said, it'll be at least $200 more expensive, and there's also a reason for this too, one that's not manipulative. You see how sales can be ethical and not sleazy or scammy? This is something that I teach very heavily in the course. It's because in those 4 to 6 months when new buyers aren't taking the course and can't buy it, I'm going to be adding more content to the course. I'll be talking with those who did buy the course and adding custom content to help with what they need help with. So basically, I'm rewarding those who are taking action and avoiding procrastination by giving them a discount and helping helping them sooner by showing scarcity on this course. When you purchase this course online, you're going to learn more about the psychology behind creating urgency and how you can use it effectively in your sales pitch, whether that's online or in meetings with customers. The sooner you purchase this online course, the sooner you can use these tactics to sell to customers. Start learning today, or you'll miss out on opportunities to use these tips and tricks to close deals tomorrow. Like I've said in the past couple videos, you can learn more about the psychology of selling by watching my promo video about it, which is actually pretty motivational, or just by clicking the link in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you got value out of this.